My name is Eliezer Niyokwizera. I'm 32 years old. I'm from Burundi. I traveled from Burundi past Tanzania, and I went even in Uganda, and both I didn't find my security, and I decided, to come in South Africa, where I could see that maybe my life would change and I would be secure. I was begging to get money, but my mission was to get education, not to get money, just to get education so that I can take something greater than what others have, because everyone have that, desire of having money, having power, but not dictating. But my goal was to make a change.